An overnight crash in downtown Albuquerque left a motorcyclist paralyzed. Police say around 1 this morning, the rider was headed east on Lomas near 3rd Street when she hit a median, lost control, and crashed. A CAT scan revealed she was paralyzed from the neck down. The investigation is ongoing, but police believe alcohol may have played a factor.